Hello, I'm Ozair. Are you fed up of organizing important emails for your projects and jobs? Here's an easy way to do just that. Let's head over to Evernote. Sending important email into Evernote is very simple and easy. But before you can do that, you need to do a couple of things. First of all, create a new notebook, and I call it inbox, and I put these asterisk symbol in front and at the back so that it always stays at the top. If I were to sort them out by count or by updated, and when I sort them out by name, it stays at the top. And then you need to find out your personalized email, which Evernote gives you in your account to forward the email to. Now, to find that one out, all you need to do is go to your name, account info, then more account settings. A tab on the browser opens up, and here's the email which you need to forward your email to. So I'm going to copy this. Then you need to make the inbox as your default notebook. So to do that, you go into preferences, and by default, place new notes into the following notebook. Now you can select any notebook you like, but I'm going to select inbox. Then you go to your email, and say this was the email which I want to send into Evernote. All I do is forward. And I paste my email and send. I'm just going to click on the sync button. And as you can see, we can see number one in inbox. That means that that email has come in. Go in there and I can see this email. Now, if I want to move this email from the inbox to the relevant notebook, all I do is go in here and then, yeah, let's select this wedding. Move that. That's moved in. Go to my notebooks, to the wedding, and here's that email which is coming. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please feel free to subscribe, share, or comment. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.